story about a proud deep tree. There was a proud deep tree in the forest. He was tall and strong. There was a small hook next to the tree. The deep tree said, "I'm really handsome and strong. No one can defeat me." He raised the hook, said, "Dear friend, too much pride is harmful. Even the strong will fall one day." But the deep tree did not listen. He continued praising himself. A strong wind blew. The deep stood firmly. Even when it rained, the deep stood strong by spreading his leaves. But the herb bent low. The deep made fun of the herb. One day, there was a storm in the forest. The herb bent low. As usual, the deep did not want to walk. The storm kept growing stronger and stronger. The deep could no longer balance. He tried his best to stand upright, but in the end, he fell down. That's the end of the proud deep tree. When everything was over, the herb stood up straight. He looked around and saw the proud deep tree had fallen. Moral of the story is, pride goes before a fall. We are the chosen generation, which will live humble before the Lord. Thank you.